My name's Tom Wagstaff. I'm a police officer, a retired police officer from Independence, Missouri. March 29th, 2017. I went to assist on a home invasion, and apparently sometime during that, we got into a shootout with the bad guys, and I got shot in the head. First time I remember waking up after it happened was in a rehab hospital. I didn't know where I was or what I was doing there. I realized that I couldn't hardly sit up on my own, and I couldn't figure out why. And the doctor was saying I wasn't gonna survive. I'm not gonna just give up. People can give up all the time. That's easy. If it's easy, then anyone can do it. And giving up is easy. So don't do that. Don't be like everyone else. My trainer's Randall, and he's really good about telling me to slow down and concentrate, which when I do, it actually helps a lot. I told him from the very beginning, you tell me what to do and I'll do it. Don't ask me if I'll do it because I'll say yes. My whole goal being here is to be able to walk on my own again. That's my main goal. Immediate goal is to be able to stand by myself, not without any help. I love being able to get up and come to the gym. I mean, it's what I always used to do. And even now, it's even more motivated for me to get here. And I'm gonna hit as hard as I can. So even when on my off days, I'm still doing something. My family is pretty much my whole world. I'll do anything I can to help them. I know my kids, my sons, they're proud of me right now, but I want them to remember that if you have adversity in your life, attack it head on. Don't just let it happen. Correct it, make it right. Tell people all the time, when you see me again, I will be walking. I won't be in this stupid chair, I will be walking. Well, I don't want to be a hypocrite and just give lip service to it. Hey, don't listen to me, just watch what I'm doing. I want to show them that, hey, I can go out and throw the baseball with them, go out and runs and play catch and bike rides, do all the stuff that I used to be able to do with them. I can already see improvements in myself. I've come a long way from there to now because I wanted to. Dress myself, put a shirt on, eat, brush my teeth, I mean everything. I just want to do everything that I do here, except just on my own, because I need it. Again, I can't just go home and sit and do nothing. I mean, I have to do something.
Bring the business, Tom. Hey, Tom.